This is my Allis Chalmers 7000 with a 5.9 Cummins. It's a rebuilt Cummins. I gotta go mow some pasture with this International 1190 mower. This is a really nice tractor. So I'll start her up and head out to the field. This is a section of pasture I gotta mow. I just had my cows grazing through here, and about once a month or so I like to take this haybine through the pastures and just mow all the weeds out of them. It's about 4 acres right here, so I could probably be done in an hour and a half or so. Got done mowing. Pasture looks a lot better. So that's it for today.